If you have a moment to spare, perhaps you could teach a lesson or two in my place. The children would love it, I'm sure. Did you know dried flowers make the most charming bookmarks?
That reminds me.
Auden made Ruby in a bookmark once, many years ago. He treasured that gift more than anything. New York. Knish. Motherfucker. So many new and exotic words. I must open my mind and expand my knowledge ever further.